The Quarto Group presents The Ultimate Guide to Energy Healing, The Beginner's Guide to Healing Your Chakras, Aura, and Energy Body, written by Kat Fowler, read by Joe Sands. I dedicate this book to each reader who is ready and willing to deepen their spiritual journey into self-discovery and personal healing. By healing ourselves, we heal the world. Introduction. Learning to work with your own energy field is where the deepest, most subtle part of your healing begins. Simply setting the intention and opening yourself up shows that you are ready and able to practice energy healing. From this first major step on your journey, you can uplevel every part of your life. All things happen in energy first, and this book will guide you on your way. My personal healing journey began in 2009. I was teaching yoga and meditation, but I still felt like a part of my healing process was missing. Mainstream Western medicine typically takes a body and mind approach to healing. Even if it's done holistically, the spiritual and energetic aspects to healing are often kept separate from the physical and psychological, something that is now changing. During my first energy therapy session, what I needed finally came to light. It was the third aspect of the triad, spirit. Energy healing evolved into a beautiful way to learn about myself and who I am. In my first session, I saw visions of my past life as a shaman, where deep healing was needed. I was 20 years old at the time. I had always believed in reincarnation and past lives, being raised in an alternative household. My fully vegetarian parents met in an ashram. But I never realized how these things can affect the energy, personality patterns, fears, preferences, and ways we live our lives. I knew this was something special and something I wanted to learn for myself, mainly so I could heal myself and all of these issues. Although I was practicing yoga, meditation, and pranayama daily, I now understood there was so much more to healing that I never knew existed. I continued to practice and receive energy healing sporadically over the years, along with exploring many forms of holistic healing. Acupuncture, working with naturopathic doctors and chiropractors, crystal healing, Chinese medicine, and Ayurvedic doctors. For the next decade, I immersed myself in the traditional and ancient yogic spiritual practices and learned multiple forms of energy healing. I also studied the physical body through anatomy, kinesiology, and applied movement, and learned how it all relates to our health and well-being. About a decade later, I had my second massive awakening as my severe childhood trauma of domestic violence and sexual abuse came to the surface, along with several traumatic past lives. It was like hitting the age of 30 unlocked Pandora's box, and the suppressed and stored trauma and emotions of horror and sadness surfaced all at once. I experienced multiple daily panic attacks, agoraphobia, and post-traumatic stress disorder, PTSD. At some of my lowest moments, I could not take the subway or even leave my apartment. Everything had to come to a full stop. I knew my life needed a major change, and that what I was going through was a spiritual crisis. The work I was doing no longer fulfilled me, and I knew it would take a lot of effort to turn this massive ship around in the right direction. I tried conventional therapy for months, sometimes twice a week, and it was only getting me so far. My therapist recommended I try EMDR, eye movement desensitization and reprocessing. But this had little effect on my early childhood and past life trauma. It was also suggested that I consider taking the Western pharmaceutical route, but I knew this was definitely not for me. Luckily, I could lean on my knowledge of deeper forms of healing, including meditation and energy healing practices. This was my spirit's true path. I began to take it much more seriously. Daily meditation became non-negotiable. Energy healing practices such as grounding, clearing, and boosting my energy centers and field became vital parts of my daily routine. I worked with several energy healers from many lineages and styles, and we turned sessions into one-on-one lessons. I was already channeling energy through my hands and began the transition to practicing advanced energy healing methods. This was tremendously helpful and fascinating to me. I went full on into my healing process, investing resources and time in taking courses, reading every metaphysical book I could find, and learning new tools and techniques. I could see and feel the powerful effect that each practice was having in my life. Each session I did created more healing for me in an hour than any other path ever had. In two intense healing years, my panic attacks subsided and my agoraphobia and PTSD were gone. I found a quality of life that was better and more authentic than I have ever lived before. The healing process came with many highs and lows, and there were lots of tears and heart expansions along the way. But I am grateful for every moment, as each brought me closer to myself. Energy healing allows you to know yourself in a new way. Everything about you is held within your Akashic records and in your energy field. The Akashic records are an energetic library containing the wisdom and knowledge of all timelines, the past, present, and future of all beings on Earth, and your personal soul's journey and evolution. There's absolutely no way to hide from your stuff when you begin to heal your energy. It's truly a beautiful process that can move you on the path towards self-love, self-acceptance, and tremendous spiritual growth, if that's your goal. Energy healing and meditation have been the two most powerful tools in my personal healing process. I've lived and experienced it, and continue to expand on it in my own life every day. This book covers the wide scope of energy healing and meditative practices that I've spent the last decade pouring my life into. I am so honored and joyful that I have this opportunity to share these practices with you. I've infused some of the best practices from many ancient cultures and modern lineages to create a guide for you through your first or next steps into energy healing. While reading this book, you'll gain an understanding of your own personal energy signature and learn to regulate and heal your energy field. My intention is that you receive beautiful energetic upgrades and light body activations to help raise your frequency. I hope your connection to your own energy and soul grows deeper with each new exercise. As you activate the light within you, a light that has been there all along, the light of your true soul inside, you will see the beauty, innocence, magnificence, and radiance of all that you are. Energy healing reveals so much. You are a beautiful, high-dimensional, high-frequency being of light. You are an individualized spark of the original creative source, filled with love. You can fully experience yourself on the physical plane of reality now, as a glorious human being at this time. Begin with an open mind and a willingness to heal. From there are no limits to how far your journey to self-discovery can go. I wish you love, happiness, and healing as you embark on this new path. How to use this book. Welcome to your personal journey with energy healing. You have consciously decided to begin healing yourself in subtle and profound ways. This is probably not your first time working with healing energy, though it may feel new or unfamiliar. We have been here and incarnated on this earth many times before, and these exercises are an activation of your innate abilities through remembrance. Many of us who are attracted to this work now were the shamans, healers, and medicine people of the past. We are now stepping back into these roles and big and small ways, becoming the healers of our time. The training exercises and techniques shared in this book work with the human biofield, and come from a variety of traditions, from yogic breathing practices to Native American shaman grounding techniques, along with myriad other practices. It is my hope that this grand collaboration of love from many benevolent streams of light flowing through me into this book will assist your healing for your highest good. The book is organized into three parts. The first gives you a foundation of learning about your energetic anatomy.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.